Trusting in the Lord, Proverbs 3, verses 1 through 7. My son, forget not my law, but let thy heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall thy add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake thee. Bind them about thy neck. Write them upon the table of thine heart. So shall thy find favor and good understanding in the sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all thy heart, and lean not to thy own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path. Be not wise in thy own eyes. Fear the Lord and depart from evil. May God have a blessing to his word.